The Rutherford Police Department found a pup with no ID and took this hysterical photo. This Rutherford, New Jersey police officer was on patrol yesterday, and while on Route 17, found this pup with no ID. Apparently, the dog was more than thankful. There have been plenty of great stories about finding dogs with no ID, but this one just makes you smile from ear to ear.